How you doing? This is Dr. Rose, New Life Christian Productions. That's what I'm as DJ Double High. It's time to choose life, amen. See, God gives opportunity and other buddies is to see the money, which is either showing the infinity and the prison sentences to get the good life in and to obtain more than enough. Amen. This message may be a little bit longer, but know that God has something good for you, but it's the choices you make that cause the way that breakthrough. You may be trapped, might be in hell, but you can get out of there. And as a result of the blood of Jesus, amen. Praise God. So, the blood of Jesus is our cancellator or fill in of your lack of education on earth where school is concerned. Amen. And blood of Jesus is an educational form, or an education form that may set you free. Remember, there's rest in the Christianity of Jesus. Amen. So, Jesus loves you, has a plan and purpose for your life. And it's already done. Amen. The devil, it could be a witch or something like that. They have the same names. Amen. Because it's already done, so everybody remembers up to date. Amen. So, if everybody knows about you, hey, and we're famous, amen, we're whole. Well, this is cancel vision for the lust of the flesh. And don't be Hollywood off the set. Don't be Fast Miles off the set. Because there's hell. You don't want to go to hell. You can slip into hell. I'm all the time you can slip into hell, man. Just be in a dance club or a strip club. And just say right now, I cast a thought down and off the cell phone to go. So, holy alliances, a crime, and unholy alliances are violent. Amen. They're powerful. Convincing, the only one is, the only one is not convincing. The violent one, everybody got to be violent. Amen. So, the devil even changed, says the Bible like we. You should eat all the time, you know what I'm saying? Because, the devil is a canker worm. And Jesus, angels good, Jesus good, and humans are good. But I like demons, and the devil is angels. And horrible. And somebody is lacking an area, then they need to get to the point. Remember, 34 years from now, I just put it in the Bible on the table. To fight next to a vampire, to fight next to a vampire, so. And God wants to bless you, but you have to allow him to, you know. That's all that's wordy. Not wordy full, but it's wordy. And it's spirity. and it's spiritual. Amen. Praise God. So either you have to sit down on TV or you know you're important. So the blood of Jesus is what's gonna help y'all make it. Amen. God loves you and plan the purpose for your life. Remember, it's just a TV. I can't do it right now. This is pre-recorded tape and recorded studios. Yeah, this is pre-recorded tape and recorded studios. Amen. And the devil is excited about his knowledge of people, of the root, of the truth. Of what people found that. They trying to dog people out to get their devils and dog out. Amen. So this means that God will care for you and he wants you to seek him diligently. And him is good things, business, Christian businesses, Christian sales, Christian living. Amen. God bless his head, business.